Dai Yun, a famous sculptor, graduated from the Xi'an Academy of Fine Arts in 1995. In over 20 years at work, Dai has gradually developed a unique sculpture language. His works have been exhibited and collected by the National Art Museum of China.
Zhuan is a agriculture-based, 就是你说的这弹琴的琴，那么砖头呢是从原来老的过去的那个建筑上拆下来的，我呢用这样一个琴砖的方式是起了过去那个琴砖汉瓦的那个谐音，我用这个材料和水泥结合在一起，那重新建构了我们对
Dai, a devoted craftsman, particularly loves Qin Dynasty brick, Han Dynasty tiles, and clay sculptures. At the BYD venue, one of the many sub-venues of the 14th ICIF, a sculpture of his, a brick-made smart car that can open car doors and turn steering wheels, surprises the visitors.
当他打开车门，人坐进去的时候，其实有时候它更像一个建筑。 它在这个触觉感受上呢，又有别于，或者说是颠覆了你平常进入房间的那种感受，也不同于你生活中打开车门这样一个金属构件的这种感受。这个方向盘呢，其实也是可以转动的。那么把一个原本是几何体的这样的砖头，把它360度这么砌起来。 把它打磨成型，那其实也是非常难的。所以说从理念、概念到制作完成，其实都给艺术家提出了很大的挑战。Dai
hopes to change the forms that exist in our daily lives through the use of materials. In Dai's studio, lifelike figures carved out of brick are on display. These works are designed to alter the visual habits and visual experiences that many people have become accustomed to, in a clever, slightly teasing manner.
我参照那个巴塔农神庙的那个石雕的那个栈马做的。那我这个呢，其实是里面有一个钢筋的骨架，然后把这个砖头用水泥，当然有些技术上有特殊的处理，把它漆上去，漆上去以后再雕刻打磨。 我觉得就是说，它更多的像是一个，就是建筑，就跟我们建筑马这个墙一样，那么从雕塑语言本身来讲，它也区别于传统意义上的那个砖雕，当然也跟陶艺是不一样的。Well-known
art critic Yang Xiaoyan said of Dai Yun, "Dai uses red brick as his material. He piles up daily necessities with a very serious attitude to present a strange paradox of watching and using, and symbolizes the economic takeoff that has occurred in the past 30 years."